Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video in Spider-Man 2. Unfortunately, my voice is still not all the way back, but I appreciate you guys for rocking out. We just got finished beating Venom.
Well, not heading Venom. Over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
But taking off the suit, which was... So we fought Kraven, then fought Spider-Man, which is crazy. Yeah, it's been a ride.
Whatever those hunters are setting up.
Wrong one.
News.
Tell me who's falling.
Spider-Man, he's here.
Ooh.
Talking tech kind of let you down today, yeah, fellas? Get him down!
Get down!
Save your applause for later, please.
Oh, I'm dealing with tech troubles. Hunters, just like us.
All right, let's go see what Connors has got for us.
Listeners, you know, I don't fabricate information just because of my personal needs. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering it. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless. It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing. Now, we can all agree these vigilantes need to be brought to justice. But it seems that may never come to pass. A trusted source claims they saw firsthand Spider-Man captured by the hunters. Now, their track record speaks for itself. Should the worst befall this young man, I will be the last person to say, I told you so. Even though I was the first person to say it. Despite my campaign against these dangers to society, I don't wish harm on any other human being. So let us all come together and hope for Spider-Man's sake that he survives this ordeal. So he can face the courts and the punitive justice he deserves.
All right.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Oh.
Lock down the whole building.
Tell the other floors to evacuate.
Where does that be?
This is so crazy.
Firing!
This is wild.
Please, please.
Can do, or is there more?
that so? Excellent. Long as I dreamt of a perfect death, drenched in fire and blood, will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work, hurt our friends.
Then come, let your vengeance feast upon my flesh. Make this my final hunt, the end of all things. Yes! The spider could not satisfy me, but you have. Hunt me! Your strength alone will not be enough. I need more! I want fury, wrath! A hell of violence to bathe me in everlasting night! Yes, yes, you will be my final hunt, and I shall be your first! Let us show the world what death should be!
You want death? Then give up!
I want it to be worthy of me! Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you? Weakness will not claim me! If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're going
to heal the world.
How?
Let me show you.
Whoa.
He's still wearing his badge. I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him. Please be wearing that badge. Great. Getting a strong signal that way. Time to move.
I'm sorry, I'm a little caught up. That was really, really wild. Before we get there.
This signal is moving around. It's gotta still be on Harry. I was such a jerk to Harry when I had that suit. I need to find him, apologize, and try to get through to him. Closing in on you, buddy. Help's on the way. Hang in there. We'll get this thing off you. And I'll work with your dad and Dr. Connors to get you fixed up. Somehow. The signal stopped moving. Stay there, buddy. Let's pinpoint his location a bit more. He's gotta be under that overpass. What is all this stuff? Harry, are you back here? Damn, just his badge. Maybe he's still around here somewhere. I know he'll listen to me if I can just get through to him. Yes, there you are. Harry? It's me. Hey, Harry. Can you hear me? Listen, we're gonna figure out a cure. Something better.
Miles, tell me something good.
Miles, there's trouble with Harry. He got the suit back, and it changed him! He's turning people into symbiotes somehow! I'm holding my own, but it's like punching molasses! We've gotta find a better way to get these things off of people! Call me! I gotta find Harry and stop him before this gets worse! You sure you're okay? Miles, I need help with these things.
Got your messages. Sorry, I've been looking for my mom. Assume you saw Kraven's dead?
What? No. You think it was Harry?
Maybe. Probably. We gotta stop him.
Okay, I've got an idea. When you were under the influence, the certain sounds made you weak.
That bell. But we can't just carry it around.
No, but I have this mixing app on my phone. I can recreate the bell's sonic elements. Then we can use it against Harry and his army.
That's genius. Glad you decided to study music tech.
Feel free to share that opinion with the college acceptance board. What's up, Genki?
There you are. Your mom and I
were looking for you.
And I was looking for you. I texted you I was okay.
Well, I didn't get it because we've been on the subway looking for you.
We're glad you're okay. I'll ride with your mom back home. Can you meet us?
Gotta deal with something first, but I'll be there as soon as I can. Okay. Gotta recreate the sound of Kraven's bell. What sounds can I use around here? Perfect. Same shape as Kraven's bell. Even if it's a tenth the size. Serious echo chamber. Could come in handy. How do I get the bell into that hangar? That container looks promising. If I drop it, I'll get some nice resonance. Yes! Recorded it. Whoa! Symbiotes! How'd they get uptown so fast? Sorry I punched you. Just stay down until I'm done here. Finish off this mix before more of them show up. Now to ring the bell. Almost. Need some echo. Plenty of echo in that hangar. Plenty of echo in that hangar. Echo! Great reverb in here. How do I get the bell into that hangar? There's the engine, but no power. Here we go! Yes! Super echo recorded. Almost done. Just need a low frequency boost with a pulse. Something like a helicopter's blades. Gotta get up there.
Where are they coming from? Spider-Man! Symbiote's following me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize him.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
Oh, I was not paying attention. I like fighting them though. They're really cool.
Spider-Man! Symbiote's following me uptown. Could use your help.
I'm on my way. Did you get your sound?
Yeah. Now I just need to figure out how to weaponize him.
I've got a plan for that. Be there soon.
I'm here. What'd I miss? Very funny. Let me transfer these sounds. Hopefully this'll... Come on, come on! Go!
Whoa! It worked! Nice job, Miles! Now let's save these people! That's more like it.
Watch your back. Nice one.
We did it!
I dropped a pin for EMTs. They'll take care of these people.
Good thinking.
Subway is messed up! The train is totally stuck! Like, goo on the windows!
Yankee?
For Douglas Circle. There's a bunch of us...
Yankee, we're on our way.
Great!
Get here, mijo. I love you.
Love you too! Why is Harry doing this? Creating all these... things!
I don't think Harry's the one doing it. At least not the Harry I know.
Then who is? The symbiote?
Yeah. I'm no expert, but it seems like it's trying to make itself a new home.
All right, everyone. We are going to end the video here. It has been a crazy, 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 crazy ride, and I greatly appreciate all of you guys for rocking out with me, of course. Make sure that you take a look at the links in the description below, as well as subscribe, like, comment, share, tell your friends about me, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.